Europe is now united under German leadership. You have achieved the success that Napoleon only dreamed of. Now it is time for you to end the war. The Americans have long thought themselves secure because of the vastness of the oceans washing their shores. But your initial landings in Delaware and Maryland have shaken popular confidence. They have mustered their forces to defend their capital, and you must crush the defenders and seize all your objectives in and around Washington, D.C. by August 15th at the latest. Confidentially. We have reports that the U.S. is constructing a super weapon that could totally reverse the course of this war. This weapon may be available as early as mid-July, so it is imperative that you force an American surrender as early as possible.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Your early capture of Washington has forced the surrender of the United States before they could successfully test an atomic bomb. North America and Europe have been successfully united under common leadership, and all the other nations of the world are courting German favor. The world is at peace. Your brilliant leadership throughout this war ranks you among the greatest generals that have ever lived, and you will be remembered as the greatest panzer general in history.